Back here at home, it was another busy day for Honolulu Ocean Safety. 12 people were rescued after their two canoes flipped about a mile off of the Sand Island Reef runway. It happened just before 10:30 this morning. Ocean Safety says one canoe was submerged and the other was damaged. Fortunately, no one was injured and crews were able to bring the paddlers and the canoes back to shore safely.